In this video, we demonstrate how to configure Policy Manager and Alert Delivery Settings in Secure Connect Gateway. To begin, click Environment Configuration in the Settings menu. On the Environment Configuration page, you can configure the SMTP, Proxy Network, and Policy Manager settings. You can also enable or disable integration with VMware tools. In the Policy Manager section, enter the host name or IP address and port number of the server on which Policy Manager is installed. Then, enter the username and password of the user account in Policy Manager. If the server on which Policy Manager is installed connects to the internet through a proxy network, enter the proxy server details in the Customer Proxy Server section. Test the connection and then click Apply. Now, let's see how to configure the failover options and notification settings for file transfers when an alert is generated. To begin, click Alert Delivery Settings in the Settings menu. To enable file transfer through FTPS, select Enable Failover FTPS and test the connection. In the Advanced Settings section, you can configure email notifications for file transfers. You can configure Secure Connect Gateway to send email notifications after every successful file transfer and send the alert data with the notifications. For more information or support about Secure Connect Gateway Virtual Edition, visit dell.com/scg-ve-docs.